Alright, welcome back, guys. It's episode 5? Sure, why not? We'll say that. And, Ambusher discovered. Ooh. Really? Way over there. Okay. Not worried. You. Summon me if you dare. Let's attack him. Can we get him? No? I'm trying. We can march right into this territory if we need to resupply. Dwazbog needs to beef up. Might as well do that. At least for now. Okay. Carrot. Attack! Are we ready to siege?
Why help trespasses?
How about this, guys? Let's have fun. I made a cup of coffee for this episode. Shielded, expendable, poor leadership. Oh, they're shielded, huh? Oh, it doesn't really matter. I'm gonna toast you anyway.
For the High King!
Here.
Dwarf warriors!
Here.
For the you. Ancestors!
Here.
Dwarf warriors!
Here. Oh, you guys are set up? Good. Start battle, pause, hang on. Here. Here. You there. Let's siege up on the other side of the gate. Everybody should be able to move straight ahead. Okay. You guys. Move forward. You guys. Move forward. Thorgrim, move forward.
Dwarf warriors for the ancestors.
All right. Move forward. Whirlers. Move forward. You two, move forward. You guys, move forward. You, move forward. Okay, there we go. We're getting some shots off. You can it. Do it. Quarrelers. Go for the Night Goblin archers, yeah. Okay, yeah, we're gonna take this place hard. We'll take out those goblin archers. You guys there, you guys here on the night goblins. Oh, here we go. Fucking fire's coming in. You here. You here. You here. You. Here. You. You here. Run up. Run up. Come on. Come on. You come up here. You come up here. You two go in there. You here. Okay. You four. Shoot here. Shoot the Wazigs. You here. You hit them from behind. Let's watch this charge on the goblins. 56. Oh, they're broken. That was quick. I took a sip of coffee and they were done. Goodbye.
Dwarf warriors!
Go.
Quarrelers!
Here. 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 Watch this. This is who we need to take out. big again. They are going to just fucking eat it. It is just a constant rain of arrows on them. Yes, yes, yes. Keep standing there, please. Did I just force you to move? Oh yeah, take out these night goblins. Let's switch it up. We'll take four waves. Are gonna now start. Oh, excuse me. I'm trying to scoot forward a little bit in my chair. Four waves should be doing this. Yeah, we're good. That should be everybody, right? Let's just here. Kind of figure that out. I don't know what's going on, and who hasn't routed yet, but whatever. You know. Oh, these guys. Oh, there it is. These goblins. Dwarf warriors. Dwarf warriors. Oh, you goblins are crazy. Fucking goblins are brave. They just charged this whole dwarf army. Can you believe that? Dude, that was nuts. Look, the orcs, man, they didn't... They probably told them to go, that's why. That makes a lot more sense. Okay, here we go. You and you, we can just stop you guys. Thank you, though. Uncovered hidden forces. Foes. Whatever. You boys go. Keep going and keep going and keep going. They're gonna push through. We're gonna light up these night goblin archers if we have to. Matter of fact. You guys, come on. Run in. Oh, yes. Alright, gobos. Come on, gobos. Here we go. Get him from the side. Look at all that coming in. Rain down a little bit of hell on them. Oh, nice. Nice. We actually are gonna get some stuff. Okay, now we can hunt. Sweet. Okay. That was Apex? Right? The Crooked Moon Stronghold, I think? Pretty sure. Yeah. Karak, Apex.
I agree.
Nice.
My axe thirsts for war.
Let's go ahead and give you Inspiring Presence. Thorgrim did not get anything. But we did get 8 peaks. And we'll put that in. And... oh! Growth plus 30. Wow. Growth plus 15. Why not? Okay. Let's do this. Diplomatic relation plus 20 with all factions. That'll be fun. You. You're the biggest guy that I have. That's you tunneling under, huh?
Send me to vengeance.
Okay. We've got that. What are we doing over here?
The axe thirsts for war.
Can't get any closer to him. What about up here?
Let us
just
begin.
You, huh? Or do we have... oh no, yeah.
Let us begin.
Watch this.
The throng agrees. Forwards.
Okay. Well, I guess we're just gonna hang out until they decide to attack, which hopefully is soon. Okay. I think that's it. Oh, he took off like a bitch. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna enter on the side of, yeah, I knew the vampires needed to die. I knew it.
Greetings, honorable.
Okay, military alliance, I'll buy that.
What brings you to the halls of my...
Top knots. They want non-aggression payments. Give me 10,000. Okay, then
your
get the fuck out of here.
Your conquests strike fear into the hearts of your enemies, mighty lord. The wisest amongst them will know.
Sweet. Okay. What do I want? I don't know. Toolmakers, I guess.
Yes.
What do you got?
For the wisdom.
Get
of
in
the
here.
Layer.
What you got here? Let's take those and take two great weapons and one of those. Okay. Yeah, you got a bunch of charge units.
For the wisdom of the layer.
Strong stronghold. That's a funny name. Okay. So we need to start contending. Okay, you're done in one turn. Which means I need to recruit you, Mr. Bloodfeud. Mr. Bloodfeud needs to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13. Okay, so that's all. That's all I got the money for. Okay, no biggie.
Ready.
Okay, and you. Can come right here. And you.
Let's march.
That's obdurate. Didn't I get. Didn't I get this? Huh. I guess I don't get it anytime soon. Let's go ahead and do rally. And you will be tunnel here. Okay, and then you come out of tunnel. Might as well. And can I recruit anything? No, you don't have any money anyway. So, okay. Zufbar is running. That's actually good. I need to fuck with the zombies. That's what's gonna happen.
Welcome, Ken. Arm of the hike.
Military alliance. Okay, we'll do that. Oh, we're both level 4. He has a melee specialist. I've just got a bunch of experience and some artillery. Oh, and he's gonna get, yeah, nice. I like this. Okay. He's got some stuff. Let's move up here. Let's move up here. As a second wave. You guys seem to be going here, so let's move over there as a side wave. Nice. Okay, boom. You guys move back here. You guys move over here. You guys, if you can, just start shooting. No. Start shooting here. Wait, where are you?
Fire on
Here. Orc Biggins, just go.
Vengeance.
All right, they're gonna get all the fun, so let's speed it up until we can get in there. We should be good. They may not need us. That's as fast as they go. We'll shoot at the night goblins now. Come over here. Okay, let's slow it down. Let's go there. Okay. Come over there. You two. Move back in here. You. Here. You guys. Move over here to these orc arrow boys.
Dwarf warriors! Vengeance!
Oh, we're gonna take out these archers. Move, move, move.
Dwarf warriors!
You move in here.
For the ancestors!
I don't know what you guys are doing. Oh, we've taken the gate? Nice, 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 nice. Okay, here we go. We're gonna toss these guys down. With crossbow bolts. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. There we go. Toast them and their leadership. You too. You two, hit them. We're gonna nail these guys. Look, we already took them down, and their leadership is half after one volley. Oh, boom! Huh? Here comes some grudge. You guys swing in on them. Let's here. Oh, monstrous infantry trolls. Oh, they have poor leadership though. Look, they're broken. Shattered. Take them down, guys. Nice. That was nothing. In battle. Sweet. I'm glad I could help. The humans were there. But I don't think they wanted to help. They were just there to kind of help contain the situation. They don't want to sacrifice men in the taking of it. And they would have to. Look, see? The humans were there. Not sure why. Man, that shows a lot. I don't like that. Growth plus 10 to all provinces. Okay.
Ready.
You.
The strong agrees.
Come up like this. I'm actually going to move in right here.
Forwards.
You guys weren't expecting that shit. Who is this? Heinrich Kimmler, huh? You're going to get it, Heinrich.
No.
Yeah, I'm going to fucking stomp all over them. Fucking vampires are next. Okay. In that case, since the vampires are next, you are gonna go here. Okay, we've collected all that. Alright, I like it. We're gonna secure all this, make sure that's good, and then we're gonna swing in from here. Hit them from two angles. Crush the vampires. The wall's barred. the Wasbog. That's so funny. Okay, cool. Got that going. Should I save up for that? Yeah, I need to. Here we go. I'm gonna spend all my money on one thing. Oh, he's back? Here we go. That's fine. He wants to fight me, huh? Whoa. Whoa, that was nasty. I don't want to fight all that. Certainly did not want to fight all that. I'm not stupid.
For the wisdom of Valea.
I will fight this though. Moving. See, he doesn't want to fight.
Yes. Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
I'm just gonna go down that real quick. Oh, wow, that was scary. Okay. You. You're gonna start moving in. You. Okay. He stopped. He's got two thunders. We're gonna do a whole thunder group. With four cannons. With those four cannons, I need to have things to protect them, so longbeards. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Damn it. What is this?
Plan and hold.
You're Thane.
One rug.
Oh, man. Check it out. What? I got a Thane. Where's the Thane going? Come down here to Karak 8-piece.
Retake the realms.
Grudge Baron, you aye, pop up.
It will better our cause.
You move come here, front. And you. You
as
come up.
High King commands.
Let's see. What do I want to do with you? Let's get some of those guys. Okay. Oh, I keep forgetting. I keep building armies and I need to. God damn it. Why do I not get any reinforcements? Retreat. Come after me. Why? Okay, we're gonna stay right there.
For the wisdom of the land.
Ooh. Ooh. Underway interception. He's cavalry. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. What do I have? Dwarf warriors with great weapons. He's got these archers and this cavalry I need to worry about, and I need to pick those three off quick. Okay. We need to focus down on his range stuff real fast. The faster I do that, the better off I'll be. Underway interception. So let's go. Just like so. Okay. And then you three can actually hold this back line. Two quarrelers here on this side. Two quarrelers here on this side. Actually, you are going to come like this. Start this battle. Okay, let's pause because you and you, Orc Arrow Boys, where are they? I don't see them. Okay. They're gonna shoot at him. I don't see the archers I need to be hitting. So, in the meantime, we'll take out the biggins. Oh, yes. Artillery, baby. And 15% reload time. We're gonna smash those biggins. Go, go, go. No, there we go. I love it.
Let the vengeance begin. Dwarf warriors.
You're gonna go here. You're gonna go here. Those dwarf warriors with great weapons. You and you. You guys hit him. You and you. Hit him. Okay, we're blocking well. Well, well. Okay, good. They're about ready to break. Hit him. Hit my guys. Okay, they're gone. Orc arrow boys. You and you. Hit them. Hold our flanks. Hold our flanks. Move over here a bit. Okay, hang on. Let's pause. Okay, you and you. Hit there. You and you. Night Goblin archers. Move. Go. You and you. Night Goblin archers. Now that they've popped up, we gotta take them out. You and you. Night Goblin archers. Here, here.
We demand blood.
Go, go, go. Fire, fire, fire. Night Goblin archers, Night Goblin archers. Oh, the artillery had to take a few hits. So you and you.
Yes, yes.
Four of them. Go over there.
Dwarf warriors, Kazook.
Go.
Yes.
You. Great weapons, right in the center. Right here. One of you, come over here. You, come over here. You two, shoot at the goblins. You can take them. You and you, shoot at the arrow boys. You and you, not you. Shoot at the nasty skulkers. There we go. Look at that, still the artillery is just laying it down. Thordrum. Shoot them goblins as they run. Nice. Hit over there. We got them. This is over. Yeah, toasted. Look at that. The stuff we got. You're still firing. You're still firing. The biggins. Can we take some more shots? Get some experience on the artillery? Just for fun? Why not? Keep going. Keep going. This is how I chase down. With long range stuff. Okay, inbound. Nice. Okay. 93 losses for 465. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. The Grudge Bearer is out for vengeance. We slaughter all captives. Refuse this creature. We slaughter all captives. Oh, Black Iron Mine? Where did he go?
To war!
Thorgrim. Auto resolve that. Yeah, take it. Occupy.
The runes are cast!
Can you not go anywhere now?
Onward!
You. Occupy the Black Iron Mine then. Let's see. What do I want to put here? Let's do this. Yeah, because why not? And an iron mining pit. That sounds about right. Now that that's all secured and sealed away, I'm really curious as to where this guy went. You.
What's your orders?
Keep going here.
What?
Thorgrim. Ooh, the axe. Nice. High King. Disabled if leadership is lower than 50%. Constant. Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god, please. He's going that way. Sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. Actually, no.
The axe thirsts for war.
Never mind. You just.
The High King.
No. Just chill. I got you. Okay. What do I want? Income from settlements plus 10. Why not? Yeah, okay. Do that. Let's go and... Oh, no, no, no. Okay, okay. Hang on. Before I do anything else in this turn. Nothing else. Because I keep forgetting to do this. And I feel stupid every time I forget. Slayer. Slayer. Quest issued. Not even worried about it. Not even worried about it. Not even... Ah, too much. Just let me... I don't have 10,000? I don't have 10,000. Okay. Quest issue. Oh, nice. I got it. Okay. Plus 10 to leadership when under siege. Gold mines? Why not? Because I'm going to get those when they pop up, baby. Yeah. Valiah's sorrow is good. You are actually going to come down here. And you, Thane.
A wise plan.
Ho ho ho. Okay.
To war.
The Wazbog. We're actually going to take out one of you guys, because I'm gonna.
Let us begin.
I'm gonna swap. I'm gonna move him here and swap out one guy with there.
It is
four, so I can grab this Thane. Maybe grab some of their units.
My axe thirsts for war. Time for
you.
A
let's. Okay. Let's. Let's go in. You guys.
Dowie from another hold arrive. Tis a great
military
day.
Access? They've accepted. Good. You.
Aye. Let's
I'm gonna
see
give
you
money.
We'll hear it before Oathcold.
Okay. Just because you guys are on the edge. The Empire and I are all good. Kislev and I were straight. The Border Princes. You guys.
Deliver your message.
Non-aggression pact. Low, huh? I don't want to fight you. I want to kill what's in your territory.
Let us be about this.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm also leading against
for the wisdom
the undead.
Of Valea. Moving.
Okay.
Summon me if you
okay,
dare.
Okay, okay, I might dare. Let's... Oh man, I gotta spend so much money keeping up with everything. I don't ever have a chance to... I need to save up. Hang on, I need to save up. Let me save up.
Get my axe! Why should I hear you speak?
Peace treaty? I don't know. I'm not gonna be dishonest. Oh, you're going to attack me with this arm? Oh, you're stupid. I'm going to kill you. They surrounded Zufbar. You guys are not the brightest. Okay, here we go. 10,000, baby, and the bank. Here it comes, Slayer Shrine. Okay. Oh, I don't have anybody here. That's not my army. Shit, they got it. And what does he have? A bunch of nothing. A bunch of nothing. Okay, we're coming for you, baby. Yeah. Mines, gold mines, stone quarries. Why not?
It is time. You.
What is this? Black Venom, huh? Let's take Black Venom out. Declare war? Fuck yeah! Black Venom. Let's do it. Come on. Oh, you don't want to play? Come on. I don't care. I don't need Akendorf as backup. Look at you. Oh my god. He is the most basic army I've ever seen. He's gonna have to charge me too. Oh my god. Let's just, we're gonna focus down Grotslick. With the cannons. And then when he gets close, with everything. With everything. Oh my god. Oh no? I don't get to... I can't move. Oh, I can. I'm right here. Let's, as close as I can. Start battle, pause. Okay, here we go. Fuck it. We're just gonna fire in. And then, hang on. No, you guys right here. Okay, good, and then here, this is going to be so much fun. Oh, this is going to be so much fun. Okay, fire. Oh yeah, come on, fire. Oh man, I don't even see Grotslick. That's alright though. Come on, Longbeards. Where are we at? Show him who's boss. Boss fucking diggity. Aha, there, that's who I want. We are just gonna smoke people. Oh yeah. They're getting some cover because of the woods. But this downhill trajectory, my guns are gonna go so hard on them. Look at this. Yes. It's a fucking gunning range. Good job, boys. Hold. Charge in. Good job. Dude, we are going to crush so hard. You, right here on the flank. Okay. Right there. Those orc boys. You too. Get in and get on Grotslick. Move in, boys. Oh, look at this. They're gonna shoot right in through the side. Good job. Shoot. Hit the back of this line. Thunderers. Shoot right there. Oh, we're moving. Oh, or hit this guy something, I don't know. Oh, they're still doing well, huh? Here. Okay, we're pushing through. The enemy lord is wounded. Oh, my guys. Perfect. That's it. Everybody's gone. Sweet. Oh, man. Look at him. He's getting all kinds of stuff. Let's end the battle. No point in waiting around and 16 losses for 502 kills. 12 and 28. The Thunders did well. 62, 58. 62. Slaughter. Always slaughter. It is time. Come on, we're going for another one. I would if I could. Nope. I put him as a route marcher. That was probably not the best thing to do, but whatever. Okay. Time to keep moving. Zoof bar's getting hit. And you're still in unit recruitment mode. Let's come down here. You can come here. And you can not. Yes, yes. Can you? No, you can't.
Yes.
You're gonna go into him, but not yet, because you can't.
One run.
You've got a bonus for... Who knows why? Alright, public order, growth... Vampiric reduction, wound recovery time, against the army, what's magic reserve, okay, none of that, that's only against green skins though. Might as well do this. Get some cooldown reduction. Black Crag needs some upgrade. You know what? I don't have the money for any of that. Okay. Do I need to do anything else? Okay, there's his big army. Okay. We're moving slowly, but surely. You... Nope, okay, time to go. Let's see, I can take that army, I think it's a buttload of zombies. I want to see if they'll fight me. Yes, it's a buttload of zombies. Yes, let's fight this. Oh man, okay, you'll have to forgive me, but I'm about ready to take a big old rip out of the bong, because this is the first undead battle that we're going to have, and it's going to be a big one, but they're just full of paper-thin units. Full of them. Okay.
The clans unite! We demand blood! For the Karasankar! They have wronged us!
Okay.
Cannon!
I'm actually gonna take you two and put them here. And put you here. Actually, Thunderers here.
Satisfy the grudge, Thunderers!
Thunderers. Actually, Thunderers here.
Yes, Lord!
No? Here? Yeah. Actually, no. Here. And... Quarrelers right here. Start battle. Manfred von Karstein. Let's take him out. He is the backbone of this whole army. If I can launch him, I'll be good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Taking fire, my friend. The rest of this, I just gotta sit and hang out with. I'll focus down the crypt ghouls with fire. Come on, I need to take out Manfred. Oh, this. Cannon. Hmm, the Vargulf. He is no fun. Alright, I'm still focusing down Manfred, though. He's gotta die. Let's sit back and hang out and watch. See what happens.
Let the vengeance begin!
Are you guys shooting? Are you guys shooting? Come on. Obstructed.
Cannon.
Oh no. Fucking just shoot, man. Obstructed. Oh no. You guys move back. You move forward. Okay, hang on. Take out Manfred. Thunderers, focus down the Vargulf. And Thunderers. Hang on, pause. Where's the Crypt Ghouls? Focus down the Crypt Ghouls. Okay. You. And you. Here. For the Flyers. You make it longer. Okay. Quarrelers. Get the spearmen. Move forward. Get on the Crypt Ghouls. You hit this side. That flank is real important. You. You. Here. Go. Fire if you can. Oh, skeletal warriors, get them. Thunderers, go. Oh, man. We're holding. We are holding. Where's Manfred? If we can chuck Manfred down. Go. Go. Longbeards. Push in. Hit Melissa von Karstein. You. Come on, Longbeards. Drop these fell bats. Okay, good. Hang on, hang on. Stop.
Very well.
Okay, can you get back on that? And let's just, yeah, fucking take them out.
The clans unite. Let
you guys. Focus down, Manfred. Hit those zombies. blow those zombies away. Here comes Manfred. Here comes Manfred. Here comes Manfred. Shoot him down. Shoot him down. Shoot him down. Fuck. He's engaging. He's engaging. Melee it up. You guys. Oh, man. Move back. Move in. Archers. Move back. You. Hit the Vargulf. Alright, we're going. We're going. Okay. Nice, they picked up the cannons again. I need you to focus the Vargulf. I need you to focus that Vargulf. Okay, we're winning. Slowly, but surely. Oh, wait, wait. Hang on. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, look at my guy. Come on. Let's move back a bit. Okay, here we go. You guys, stop. Vlad von Karstein. You go in here onto the side. You go in here onto the side. That's it. That's it. Wow, they just dropped quick. Whew. Just hold 94. Oh my god. We'll call that 14. 17. We'll call 1800. And I lost one. Wow. Eliminate. Fucking rape them. Schwarzenhafen. Oh my god. Oh, I have this. Let's wait this too. This is gonna be great. Oh my god, we just fucking facepalmed the undead back into the ground. We took them by their face with our palm, our stubby little one that has all the strength, and just shoved them straight back into the dirt. Start this. Oh, this sucks. Oh man, this is bad placement, but actually, this could be worse. Here we go. And this line goes here. Ah, and you, well, let's go here. Trying to get everybody moving. My dwarf allies should be able to just rip through these guys. Hidden foes, no biggie. My allies are kicking it. Oh, the astute. Come on, the astute. What are you going up against? Orc boys, huh? This is just regular run-of-the-mill stuff. You got this. You and you. You guys. Toggle fire will off. We're actually just going to move you up here. How about that?
Ready to aim.
Okay, well, you guys aren't going to get anything done this round. That's cool. We still got free battle just for being here. I can watch my my ally. Just look at this crushed gut stabber. They're gonna rout. This is a big rat. Oh wow, he just blew a bunch of his dudes in the back with his cannon. Oh, bad aim, guy. Bad aim. Really bad aim. Okay. Your miners are not doing well on this flank. I mean, they're gonna hold. Yeah, you're gonna reinforce there. Good. Your thunderers shooting into the middle. Good job. I got my men moving, but they're slow. How about this? Is there anything I can hit as it runs? Gutstabba? No? How about the orc boys? Here we go, the goblins. Oh, victory. Nice. Didn't have to do anything. And in battle. Goodbye. Nice. No losses. He did not do so well. Should have just let him come to him. That's why. He went forward. Didn't sit back. Maybe he was trying to get to me. I don't know. We got it, though. Nice. So, you are going to get this. The Zoofbar, huh? You are going to go like so. Hit this. Can we? Oh, yeah, we're going to auto resolve this. Okay, I can't take it, so I'm going to raise it. You. Man, I can't. Let's do route marcher. A march I can get away. Let's do that. Now that I got hammer units. He'll take a bit of a beating on this turn, but we'll move him back in here. Replenish. You are good. And I am going to move you here. And then we'll start moving you up and in. Just like you are going to start moving here.
What?
Okay. Mount Gunbad. Oh, we'll upgrade you. Let's recruit a lord with military heritage. And he can actually go in here. Alright, now can you recruit? Yeah, you can recruit globally. Cost a little bit more, doesn't it? Okay, we're gonna let him sit there and chill for a second. To be completely honest, you're going to come in right here. Now that they're, I've got their attention down here. Okay, and then I need to come and do. Oh, you. Missile resistance? No. Thwappa thwappa. Thwop 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 thwop. Okay. Nope. Let's do that. Not that it really matters. Let's come here. You gotta go up. You not yet. Soon. Ooh. So soon. Okay.
The axe thirsts for war.
Good. Oh, wrong guy this whole time. I haven't even noticed. I feel like an idiot. Oh, that was so stupid. Oh, well. That was really dumb. Black Crag, what do you got, man? What you got for me? Here? No. Soon something. I'm getting 8,000 a turn. Who is this? That's Black Venom, huh? It's the same thing. We're gonna do that. You have already moved. You. No, not your turn. Okay, here we go. Let's end this turn. Ooh. Okay, and we're going to do the guy up there in vampire territory first. Because he can't be forgotten. Oh, you guys are leaving? What's up? Oh, he's attacking here still hard. Okay, that's fine. While he's doing that, I'm gonna raise everything. Non-aggression pact? No. I'm not even gonna bother with you guys. You. For the wisdom of Valea. Go. Ugh. Damn, that was rough. For the you. Of Valea. What? Let's go like this and Waldenhof and auto resolve that. Nice. Raise that bitch. Yes. If I march, I still can't get back into it. Damn. What about if I route march? Route. Nope. Still not enough. Okay. We just took out two of their settlements. They're down to three. But he's attacking here, but he can't take it. That's Heinrich. That's fucking prick. Let's just do those. So you got something. We're moving in. I'll at least hold off to Grand Peak. You don't have anybody training, huh? Well, let's get the Honorable Herrick Domino. Why not? Six. That. This, man, this is a good combo so far. Out of money. Boom. Okay, good. Oh, Shatter Sword. You are not. Yeah. Okay. Go here. Okay, you. You got one left? Come on. That's who I want. That's one of the three I want to swap out with this guy. So.
Send me to vengeance.
You can't. Okay. Fuck. You. Gonna hang out there. We're gonna go on him soon.
Ready.
You can move up and in.
Let us begin.
You just hang out. Yeah, you already done.
My axe thirsts for war.
Oh, can I fight them? Yeah. Slay Oathbreakers. Can I fight them again? Yeah. Auto resolve. Free experience, baby. Nice. Enemy killed in battle. Armor gained. See? Look at that. Nice. And then what I'm gonna do is march up to here.
Disgrace my ancestors.
Nice. Now, let's try some more diplomacy. With the border princes.
You come bearing arms. Is it war?
How about this? I can't. I don't have enough money.
Never mind.
Sorry. Okay. Let's do this turn. Try and move some. Ooh, you're coming for me. I need to get back into my turf. Let's all resolve that, because I got an ally that's helping with that. That's that territory. Are they going to take it, or are they going to raise it? Kill the captives. Nice. Okay, cool. You can have it, buddy. I don't mind that whatsoever. Black Venom's done. Royal Guard. Cool. You. Obstinacy. Take it, baby.
Onward.
Onward and upward. Let's get over here. And you can start heading over here, and we're gonna jump across the water. Okay, but first, right? Hang on. First. Oh, we're moving in. We're so close. We're gonna resettle Oakenhammer. Oh, nice. He came and pushed them off. And we're gonna retreat.
Moving.
Here. Nice. Good. Let's do that, because Slayers could be coming out soon. Speaking of, let's come here. No, Slayer School is done in one turn, though. Oh, and... okay, that's done in three. We're getting there, guys. Karak, eight peaks can upgrade. We can do Iron Rock. No, not yet. Okay. I'm gonna end this turn. Hopefully everybody that needed to go went. We can take out the vampires here in a few. Probably not this episode, now that I think about it. We've been going for a while. Raiding, huh? Oh.
One rug.
That's quite alright, actually.
You. Bearers! Let's march!
Okay, so what I want to do is I want to take you, you, and you, and trade it for you, you, and you. Let's accept that trade. And then...
time for a reckoning.
We're actually gonna...
march!
Thorgrim, give... miners up. And then you...
onward!
Not Thorgrim. Let's... let's go here, and then you, embed in here, yeah, oh, there we go, baby, I'm digging that, what is this, oh, Grimgore, hey, buddy, you are coming back, huh, I know where you want to go, you want to come up here to Iron Rock, huh, not gonna happen, easily distracted, that's fine. There we go. That's what I'm gonna do. Get that going for the time being. You. Come out here. Okay. He's going across the water. Yeah, baby. He's almost ready.
Onward.
You get to come up and right here by Oak and Hammer. You are good. We can go to Waldenhof. Oh, look how close we are. I think we're gonna crush them. I really don't want to spend the money to overpriced units. Two turns? Yep. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to call it here. I'll catch you on the next one. I know they're getting long, but we got to do it like this, so let me know what you think. If we want to see something different, maybe some gyrocopter armies or Iron Drake or, you know, whatever. Let me know. Later, guys.